the beach and still look really sexy. So it's pretty much ideal bulking bikini because it looks great on your butt, but when you don't have abs, nobody can see.
Okay, then I have this one piece in the same color as the last one.
They will sit better on my hips because that's what I'm wanting. So if I get them a little bit looser, then it fits the way I want. Next up is this sick bikini here from Bambi. I've had this for a little while now and I love it. It is so pretty and the design of it is actually supposed to stay up on your hips here. So that's what I really like as well.
It's like this really cool...
hip where it's like two pieces, so there's a skinny part and then a like the thicker part. These ones are a little bit more cheeky but still not like cheeky, like
look smaller and your butt look bigger, and that's why I've designed them like that. But I do have friends who like wearing them on the hips, and again you can
just... there's the tushy tush again. These don't do much for your butt.
The fit of this, I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10 because it fits good in the top.
But my bra size is a 32C, if you're wondering. So, around, I'm 32 inches. So, there you go. That's that. And the bottoms are built just like the top, and they're velvet too. And I love the way this bathing suit looks on me. And I feel like this velvet, even though it's like velvety, I feel like it would...
So, this is how it fits, and I absolutely love it. Like, the detail of the little eyelash lace here, it's just so pretty. And I love how the straps get thicker, like... I would generally wear this as a top with like a high-waisted black skirt or something like that. It could be quite pin-up-y. I just love it.
It's actually very nice. The straps are adjustable.
And then just clicks right in the back. These bottoms, you know, they come like that. I just
stuffed it up my crack for a better look and feeling. See-through, the bottoms are see-through. And the top is adjustable on the straps, hooks around the waist just like a normal bra, and then that's what the back looks like, just a thong. So I really like it, super cute. I think it would fit a lot better if I just didn't have the sticky bra on, but I mean other than that I think it's really great.
So this one kind of, it's super cute, you know how like cheetah and leopard print are kind of making a comeback? This one just cuts off really, it's really tight on the bottom. I'll have all these linked down below, so in like the same order. So yeah, this is gonna be the Zaffle printed string bikini. It's a size small and it goes for $15.99. So you know how normal triangle bikinis have like two ties where you tie it at the top? This one's just a tie at the, like their actual strap. So I kind of like that idea. I think it's super cool. This is actually supposed to be the back part, but I switched it to the front because it has more coverage. This is the bikini that I got. I actually really like it a lot. But yeah, that's what I have. This part's super, super freaking tight. So you can see it like kind of pinches off a little bit, whatever. You know, we all have our flaws and sometimes you just need to accept them. Life lessons from Sloan.
Somewhat waisted. It comes with these useful straps on the side. You know, maybe for some tugging or something. And then here's the back, not see-through for the front or the back, but it's not bad. I think this mask is pretty funny, but something different. But yeah, it's really cute. I really like it.
Bottoms fit perfectly. They're the perfect amount of cheekiness. Like, this is my type of cheeky.
I love peach, it's one of my favorite colors. Also like the fact that it is a tidbit choker. And I just love the material, it's so soft. Let me get close so you can see it. Like, it's this cute.
I am so loving this color. Hey, on me, don't leave hate comments. I love the, I love it. The more I'm looking at it, the more I'm liking it. The more I am liking it. Steffel, you are good so far. Good so far. I mean, it pushes your bust together because I've never seen that much boob on me before. See? Boys and girls, may I just say that I absolutely love this. The bottoms fit me really nicely. Nice kind of thong, so it's, you know, shows the bottom. And I like this. Did I say that I like it? It's not giving me much support, so under boob can easily happen in this, just because I haven't got much support, because that's quite big, as you can see. So interesting, because this is small as well, and the other ones that I put on were really nice and tightly fitted on me. But I have to say, I am digging this colour. Yes, girl. I'm trying to think, actually, will I adjust that? Or... see, that's quite cute. Like, if I cut that now... this bottom. How nice is that? Really like the fit of the bottoms. I like how it's thinner material than this one, so it's kind of like giving you that little shape there, which is really flattering. I really like that. Let's get the top on, but let's just quickly appreciate how well these pastels go together. I look like a baby. I look like I got a nappy on. So, yes. Oh, it's baggy. Oh, it's baggy. I look like a baby. I feel like a woman. I felt like a child in those white diapers. I feel like a woman. I really like the fit of these as well. I mean, they go up really nicely. And you can kind of like, I guess you can kind of wear it really low down like that. Or you can wear them high, which is the beauty of these kind of bikinis.
Bikini, obviously, and I just think this is like the perfect staple black bikini. So you know how every girl needs like a little black dress? I think every girl needs a little black bikini. This one's like perfect for tanning. You can mix this with any of the colors and it honestly looks good with all of the colors.
Months ago, maybe 3-4 months ago, but it is still on their website. So you guys are still able to get it. This is a medium and as you see, it fits me a lot more. It fits more like tighter than the other ones. Although I do, being I have big boobs and I am tall, I do have to loosen this. But look at that side boob though, like, that looks really good. I really like these bikinis, honestly, like, they're so cute. Okay, so this is what it looks like. Super pretty. I absolutely freaking love, love, love this.
I love the bottoms. Again, the matching material is really, really snug and fits really good. And then the back as well, I love how it's like a shaped Brazilian. So it's not too much, you know, it's not a thong, but you've still got that support, but it's still sexy.
I want to love this bathing suit. You know why I can't? There's one reason why, and one reason why only. It's too damn big.
It's so freaking cute, guys. It is a little big right here on the side, just a little bit. Like if I had a little bit bigger of a boob, or maybe it's supposed to be like that. Maybe it's supposed to be like side boob, but I don't really have side boob, so it's just not there. But it fits good. Fits pretty nicely. This is the back. I might have, this doesn't feel right right here, so I think it's wrong. Oh, yep, and it just busted open. Look like so. A little 360. They're cute. For the fit of this one, I'm gonna give it a 8 out of 10, just because
super cute. I love the color. It definitely makes me look more tan right now. I kind of like to wear my bikini bottoms a little bit high-waisted above my hips. And the back is kind of a cheeky cut. And it also has a bow in the middle, so you can adjust that to hang as low as you want to. I would probably wear my bikini bottoms
a little high. Like, these feel amazing. Like, so good. I didn't even get any money from this one. Like,
this bad boy on Etsy. All tan. You need to get a tan so bad. So I'm not sure if that just recorded, but yeah, this is the new bathing suit I got from Etsy. I'll link it below. The seller was super quick. Super cute, cheeky bikini.
So I really got on these easily. I think they accentuate my shape really well, and it is all over lace, so
and the cup fits perfectly. You can actually
but it has a cute little cutout in the middle, and then I love the back of it, how it comes down into this.
The top is super, super cute though, and these straps you can actually take off, but I just feel like the top looks really weird on me. I'm not a fan of the top. The bottoms I'm actually in love with. They are super, super cute. And the back is just, you tie it up, and then the back looks just like the front of the bottoms, and my butt kind of hangs out of these, so these bottoms are not my favorite, and this top is not my favorite. But I really do like this bathing suit, but I just don't think I'm going to be wearing it that often. Not for me, but I'm sure somebody else who has a different body type.
Hi guys, I wanted to check in and say hello. Where in the world is Ainsley today? You guys are the best, bye.
These cool little cuts at the side, which I really enjoy. And this is the top. I actually have this. It's so pretty. I forgot about these. Oh my god. This really pretty purple color.
And it comes and it becomes a
especially, I think if you size up the size, you can.
They're quite nice. I'm not sure if they're a bit too high-waisted for me, because it just looks like a lot of material on the front. That's one thing I find a bit strange, but they're nice and cheeky, so you've got a little ass hanging out there, so that's nice. All in all, not.
I got this crochet one, and I've been in love with crochet bikinis, so I'm so happy I finally got one. And I got this kind of like maroon color, and these are super cool, and you actually can swim in these. I know, I didn't think you could, but you actually.
Wasn't about it. I opened up the package. I was like, I don't know about this, but I put it on and it's actually really comfortable. It's really stretchy and the print is actually really fun. This next suit is a denim bikini set from Cupshe, and the same thing, I had in my hand, I was like, I don't know about this, I don't know if I want to put this in the video, but I put it on and I fell in love, so here we are. I love the contrast of the blue and the white together, and the straps on the top are adjustable. High waist bottoms are totally up my alley.
Is this really pretty yellow bikini from Pop Cherry Swimwear? They came out with a swimwear line and they were nice enough to send me this one. But yeah, I love this one for a bit of color. Really bright. And yep, there's the back. It's just clasp.
This is gonna be the ribbed high leg bikini. It's in size small. And it's $16.49. It's a very revealing, let me tell you. Just keep that in mind. It is a very thin fabric. I don't know, it's super cute, a light pink. If I was tan, it would make me look really tan. So if you have tan skin, I definitely recommend this. Super cute. Honestly, like I never wear bikinis, so it's like weird that I have so many. And I wear like the same couple ones. It's horrible, but I really wanna like start wearing different bikinis.
Fit so nice, like these are the greatest high-waisted bottoms I've ever found. Like they're a thong back, but so they're just, they fit my waist, they fit my bum.
At least it's the right size. But another thing that I don't like is the fact that this metal part pulls up, so like it's not flat down on my rib cage. It's like tilted up and it can get really, look at that. That looks a little But other than that, the bottoms fit really nicely. They're slightly cheeky, just like I like. I love it. I like the fact that it like blends in with my skin tone, so it sort of looks like I'm naked. Like if I was walking on the beach, you would have to like do a double take and be like, wait, oh, that's a bathing suit.
Top is not see-through, the bottom is, and then it's, you know, transparent in the back, connects like a bra, and then crisscrosses, and the straps are adjustable. There's a ton of side boob going on.
This is the Metallica Menor swimsuit by Fashion Nova. I really, really love this one-piece swimsuit. The V-neck is my absolute fave. The reason being is that I have a hard time finding swimsuits with a deep V-neck that actually holds my chest size in. Also, guys, this fishnet detailing at the bottom is super cute. And I tell you guys, I love my one-piece swimsuits. And let's take a look at the back. The back has a deep cut as well. And I just love this metallic color. Excuse me.
Okay, so next we have the textured plunge. And this is in white, it's a small, and it goes for $15.49. It's a very tiny swimsuit. I don't know, it's super cute. I like it, I think it's super cute. Just a nice, easy one. The thing is that this part is really close to the center, so I don't know, it just provides like a lot of outer boob or whatever, I don't know, side boob? Yeah, side boob. The white is a little see-through-ish, kind of. But overall, I really like it, it's super comfy. Yeah, this is a cute little white bathing suit, super plain. I've been really into like plain bathing suits, just cause you can like, I don't know. I've just been into them.
Me under boob like the other one did. The straps actually fit me, which was kind of weird because I felt like the other suit from the boutique was almost the same exact one. This one from Zappa was actually just made a little better. I hate to say that, but just being honest. This next suit from Zappa, I fell in love with the color. I then fell in love with the little details like the cutout in the front, the double strap in the back, the
All right, so here's the second one that I got. This one's gonna be the Contrast Trim Sport, and it goes for $15.99. I ordered this in size small. I actually really like the concept of this, but as you can see, the top has really like short sleeves, so it comes up really high in the back. I'm not a big fan of that, but I mean, deal with what you got. But yeah, I think this is super cute. It's not the stretchiest, but yeah, it's just like a red swimsuit with white lining. It's a little tight on the top, but it's super cute. I still like it. But yeah, the lighting's super weird. So again, it makes my butt look super white, which maybe it is, I don't know. But whatever.
I might take him out. And then, so it's not see-through, the straps are see-through. It connects just like a bra on the back. The bottoms are see-through with this nice design. And then the front is not see-through whatsoever. But it does come with these long, like it's a long string, and I had a hard time figuring out how to put it on, but
it's backless, so that's the back. And then here's the front of it, and it ties right here, which is super cute. I'm obsessed. I'm seriously obsessed. This one and the one I...
Guys, I have a serious problem. An addiction to bikini.
The medium on me was about an inch or two too wide at the back, so this one is perfect. And then the bottoms just have the adjustable straps going on the sides, and then it's sort of like it's an unusual type thong, just with the top bit like that, and it's so comfortable.
I fit my breast better, so if you like this one, I'll leave the link down below to this one too. My boobs, oh my gosh, I love them. Super pretty. Black, honestly, you can never go wrong with black. Black is like the best color for bikinis, and my cat's being an idiot right now.
It one being that I like the color, two being it makes my boobs look great. Other than that, I hate it. When you try to adjust the top, the fabric from the straps coil up and it makes it look silly. I don't know if you can see in the mirror, just scratched up bits of fabric there.
This one. I really, really love it. Also, the fact that it's navy, because I just think navy is classic.
Hey guys, that is the final piece. I hope you guys did enjoy the video and liked it. Leave a comment underneath to let me know.
I'm not the type to just show my body, like, I don't know. I don't like wearing very revealing bathing suits, but I mean, it's got little slits on the side. I mean, it's cute, but the only problem is like my butt is like hanging out on both sides, and I'm not really a fan of that. So that's kind of disappointing, but I only like this one a lot because of the pattern. It is super cute. This bathing suit's super cute, but it is not my favorite, and it's not built for my body type, obviously.
blue and it has a V-neck, and then the back is pretty-ish tie-dye. And the only thing about this one is that you do have to strap on the top and the bottom of the top really, really tight so it doesn't come
really cute. There's just one thing that's weird about it to me.
Now, it looks really good. It's another one of the bralette tops with the adjustable
out. And yeah, it looked way better without that, without that padding. So yeah, I really like the ivory green one. They fit really cute, and for fear of your little midriff area, and it also sucks that in and gives you an hourglass type of figure. So yeah, I really love this, and the color is so cute.
Look at it, just like in the photo, I'll put it right here, the photo I took, it looks like a diaper. It's a little cheeky, whatever, but I mean, it's literally, it looks like a diaper. And
this one is definitely another one of my favorites. It was kind of hard to like tie, and then the bottoms are so cool because you can like put them down or put them up, and I just think it's so cool.
My backyard, but it's great for tanning just because you can adjust these.
Main concern with this one is that
very flattering and really pretty. This black one piece really surprised me. I've had her suits for a few weeks and I didn't put this one on until this video because I was like, nah, a black one piece, what is, but wow, so cute. I love, love, love how the front goes down so far and kind of peaks the belly button a little, but also has a cute straps to hold everything together. The back is absolutely stunning. I can't wait to match this with a pair of cute shorts.
Thumbs up if you liked this video. I hope to make tons more videos coming up, so subscribe and leave a comment below.
Better with a tan. With the bottoms, I find there's probably a bit too much material, so it can kind of like bunch up in places, like especially between the crack. So it looks like you're wearing like a bit of a nappy. Is that your Adman show off? Pain, yeah, whoa. Wake up in the morning, you give me that face. You know, if you say no. Withstands the nip slip test quite well, which is great. I actually bought this to wear to a festival, but it said on the label that it's actually a swimsuit, so it works for either, I guess, which is great. It's a really
I know the back kind of looks a little bit cheeky, but
material for it to be a thong. This bra also did come with padding, which I have clearly taken out. Also, I don't know if I did mention it, but every single bikini that I did purchase.
So, this is the most.
This one is very covered. The whole butt is covered. I don't know how I feel about that. I thought it would be more cheeky, but I'm pleased with it.
I order bikinis from there. I'm gonna try to get actual bikinis, like two pieces, because I'm always ordering one pieces from them and. I feel like if they're not padded two pieces, I don't know, they could be padded, but I prefer them not to be padded. If they're not padded, I feel like they'd look really bomb on me, so I'm probably gonna try ordering two pieces next time and see how those work for me, and I'll show you that video as well. Now I have to go put these back and it's going to take forever. I hope that you guys liked that video, and I don't know why I'm sitting on this chair the way I am, but
on the bottoms and the top, and these bottoms here, again, pretty good coverage on the butt, which I know some wholesale websites are really cheeky, so I was happy that these weren't too excessive. And then the ruching on the butt, very cute.
The more the glutes, you go for it. This next one is a donut printed bikini. I have a few from them, and they are my life. The bikinis are really high quality and you can tell they will last a long time. The one piece donut suit is super cute, but it shows a little too much of the glutes for my preference, since it's a high hip and a thong type style. I wish I would have asked them for a little bit more coverage on the bottom area. This next suit is a shimmery green off-the-shoulder bikini. It came with a choker that is super extra, which is totally me. For sure, one of my favorites in Bora Bora.
And this fits me really freaking good. It's a little loose in the stomach part, but like, I feel like it fits perfect, to be honest, because you don't want it too tight either. It ties right here, so that's like super cute. Honestly, like the stripes, oh my gosh, they're so, this swimsuit's so pretty. I love this. I'm usually not into one pieces, but Cupshe has like the prettiest one pieces ever. Super cute. Yeah. Oh, and this strap right here is removable, so if you guys do not want this strap right here, you can take it off. Because I don't know, it's cute.
I am a small girl. It's like the band that goes around your actual body is like so freaking big, and just like the last one, it doesn't have like a closure or anything. You literally just slip it on and off your head.
These actually remind me of the Shawnee Grimmon swimwear with the White Fox Boutique collaboration or something around the neck, and it's a full coverage bottom, probably little nips. And I think it's good. White and grayish kind of color. I love simple things. And this just looks really elegant and pretty. And then
has the braided little straps on the bottom, and it also has adjustable little things on the back of the top, so you can adjust it to be as tight or as loose as you want it to be, which is great.
I really just like the yarn pattern, the yarn type style in general. It's very like tribal to me. The bottoms fit kind of weird just because the front is so skinny and then the back is so wide.
So this first bikini is one of my favorites. It is this pink one, and I'm pretty sure Victoria's Secret sells one just like it, but it's really comfortable and super cute, and the bottoms are just like this little two-strap deal, and I overall really like it.
Is a set from Boohoo. It's like a nice kind of camo print. It has like a bandeau top. I really like it. It's actually one of my favorite ones. The bottoms are quite cheeky, so word of warning, if you don't want your entire ass hanging out, just let you know. But other than that, I think it's a nice set. Yeah, love it.
Straps, the bottoms I did get in the cheeky fit again. They are really durable, comfortable, and they look really nice.
A black one piece, and I really, really loved it because of the little stretchy material on the side that kind of shows your skin off, you know? I thought it was super.
Is this bathing suit. This is actually like two different ways I guess that you can like wear this. So it's like a pastel blue color with all these like checks in it, and I think it's super pretty. You can kind of see in the bottom it kind of like wears out a bit there, and it's actually also like that in the back. And then yeah, in the bottom it's just like the same kind of style. And yeah, I think it's such a pretty bathing suit. Really good if you want to like wear this in the summer or like whatever.
It's like an itsy bitsy piece, if you get what I mean. I would love it even more if it fitted properly. As you can see, the panties are way too small, that is digging into my fat, and the top is hardly covering my breasts. You can actually see it spilling out from the sides. This bikini did come out.
This next one I think is super cool. I love the little three black and white stripes here, and it's really comfortable too. It's one of the high-waisted ones.
I have this like new style of top, so I thought I would try it out. It kind of looks a little bit weird, and
but then when I tried it on, I realized that's kind of just the fit of it. I love the back because of the way that you slip it on. You don't have to adjust anything.
I love the prints and I love the style. Again, it is kind of a bit small, as you can see. The panties are supposed to be hit her glass style, I believe. But my bum is literally eating them up and making them look like cheeky.
If that sounded too fetish for y'all, I can just erase it. But yeah, I think this top would be cute, crop top with like some high-waisted jeans, you know? And the bottoms are really cute. I like the little like ribbed deep.
So this one is like
black with so many different bottoms, and I got the matching black cheeky bottoms because that's my favorite fit. And yeah, if when you have,
so the bottoms fit really basic. They're just you know, a regular bikini bottom, like panty cut, just really simple. And they fit okay. They fit really well, actually. And the top was also pretty basic, kind of a triangle top. But the back, I didn't get to show you guys.
Fishnet black two-piece with the sequiny rose picture that covers your nipple, which is really cool. And it also has this that wraps around your stomach. You stop me,
this blue one kind of reminds me of like a triangle bikini, and I really like the little floral print it has going on. And you could also wear like plain black bottoms, but I like the bottoms that it came with too.
Twisted bottoms, full coverage on your butt, and then the top, which I typically don't like these kind of bikinis because they're not that supportive, but this one stayed on.
Definitely my favorite though, because they fit really well and they are designed.
I think it was like folded in half. It was just really weird. It fit really weird. I feel like this is not like the natural shape of anyone.
So I'm fucking, I feel like if I lean over, like my actual nipples are gonna fall out. So that's probably not a good sign. Oh, my God. He's peeping. They make it look like I've got like a massive long vagina. Hashtag free the nip. Can't you see it's killing me?
my favorite one. Looks great and it fits perfectly on my body. This one also did come with padding, which I took out. I love the fact that the panties are a side tie and they're also cheeky. I love the style of the top. I definitely do not have a bikini like this in my wardrobe. The only downside I would say about this bikini is that the tag in the back of my
so amazing.
Got it. One being that I like the color, two being it makes my boobs look great. Other than that, I hate it. When you try to adjust the top, the fabric from the straps coil up and it makes it look silly. I don't know if you can see in the mirror, just scratched up bits of fabric there.
This one.
I really, really love it. Also the fact that it's navy, because I just think navy is classic.
Hey guys, that is the final piece. I hope you guys did enjoy the video and liked it. You can leave a comment underneath to let me know.
Got this really fucking interesting one.
I just thought that they matched a little bit, but at the same, honestly feel like I could probably get away with wearing this to a rave because it looks like a bodysuit. It doesn't really have support in the chest area, but
this one is padded. It's good quality. Feels good. So I'm excited. And then we have the
mouth. Again, I feel like I could honestly get away with wearing this to a rave. I don't know what it's gonna be like underwater, like the material. Literally same exact suit, just different color. And honestly, I like the blue one better.
And I think this one is probably my favorite that I bought from Fashion Nova. It comes with Palm Beach.
This one is another high-waisted one, and I really like this because it has like the little straps on the side like this, and I think the pattern is really cool
too. Really big, sorry for the ring light reflecting on them. And I kind of like flashy sunglasses like that sometimes, they're in the color.
Is my favorite part. It's so cute, it's so sexy. I love how many times it wraps around. I love like wrappy things.
Any occasion. And what I really, really love about the swimsuit is the fact that you can actually crisscross the straps in the front, which I love to do. One of my favorite swimsuits ever is an orange one that I did in a previous haul, and that is because of the fact that you can crisscross them. If I did not do that, this swimsuit would probably be a little bit small, but that keeps my top supported on my body. So this one is pretty plain looking, pretty simple, but I really liked it. Blue, and it has a V-neck, and then the back is pretty-ish tie-dye. And the only thing about this one is that you do have to strap on the top and the bottom of the top really, really tight so it doesn't come
really cute. There's just one thing that's weird about it to me.
Now it looks really good. It's another one of the bralette tops with the adjustable
out, and yeah, it looked way better without that without that padding. So yeah, I really like the ivory green one. They fit really cute, and for fear of your little midriff area, and it also sucks that in, and gives you an hourglass type of figure. So yeah, I really love this. And the color is so cute to me, like this.
Once again, something that does not work simply because, I don't know, it's cute.
I am a small girl. It's like the band that goes around your actual body is like so freaking big. And just like the last one, it doesn't have like a closure or anything. You literally just slip it on and off your head.
These actually remind me of the Shawnee Grimmond swimwear with the White Fox Boutique collaboration or something. Around the neck. And it's a full coverage bottom. Have your little nips. And I think it's gorgeous. White and grayish kind of color. I love simple things. And this just looks really elegant and pretty. And then it also cool little cuts at the side, which I really enjoy. And this is the top. I actually have this. So pretty. I forgot about these. Oh my god. This really pretty purple color.
And it comes and it becomes a
especially I think if you size up a size, you can.
They're quite nice. I'm not sure if they're a bit too high-waisted for me because it just looks like a lot of material on the front. That's one thing I find a bit strange, but they're nice and cheeky, so you've got a little ass hanging out there, so that's nice. Yeah, all in all, not
got this crochet one, and I've been in love with crochet bikinis, so I'm so happy I finally got one. And I got this kind of like maroon color, and these are super cool, and you actually can swim in these. I know, I didn't think you could, but you actually can. This one is definitely another one of my favorites. It was kind of hard to like tie, and then the bottoms are so cool because you can like put them down or put them up, and I just think it's so cool.
My backyard, but it's great for tanning just because you can adjust these.
Main concern with this one is that if you like this video, I hope to make tons more videos coming up, so subscribe and leave a comment below.
Better with a tan. With the bottoms, I find there's probably a bit too much material, so it can kind of like bunch up in places, like especially between the crack, so it looks like you're wearing like a bit of a nappy. Is that your hard man show off? Kenya, wake up in the morning, you give me that face. You know, every say no. Withstands the nip slip test quite well, which is great. I actually bought this to wear to a festival, but it said on the label that it's actually a swimsuit, so it works for either, I guess, which is great. It's a really.
I know the back kind of looks a little bit cheeky, but
material for it to be a thong. This bra also did come with padding, which I have clearly taken out. Also, I don't know if I did mention it, but every single bikini that I did purchase.
So this is the most.
Guys, this bathing suit is a medium and it fits me so small, bro. I don't even think I could show you guys, and like I'm trying to be extra hot. I'm definitely gonna take a picture with this bathing suit on though. It fits me good. I just don't want to like demonetize my channel right now because like it's a little too much.
And then the bottoms were actually from like a very it's from a site. They were only $5 or something like that. It's like an app on your iPhone you can get.
This
I tried this one on because I could have gotten the right size by now. So this is what the back looks like. The scoop back is definitely very nice.
I am a little annoyed that it doesn't look exactly like the picture. I kind of liked the t-shirt straps that the picture had going on. But other than that, I mean, it's very cute. It's very good quality. It's very, the material is very soft. You can tell that it's not like cheaply made. I would say if you're looking for a one piece, this is definitely a good one to get. But just, I would size up.
This first one I have up is my new bikini from Zaffle. Sizing is weird with Zaffle. It also takes forever and a day to get it.
I tried it. I'm always getting like nip slips. Just putting it on like doesn't fit me at all. If you've got big boobs, this one might fit you because it looks really nice in the picture. But the bottoms on the other hand, they are amazing and I love them. I'm wearing them all the time. I wore them yesterday actually. They look really well. I really like the style of them. Bit cheeky, like that. I love the color of it though, I do.
On as you'll see, and the pants are nice and high waisted and cinches your waist. I absolutely love this. It's like the seamless sort of bikini bottoms and they are so.
One is a like graphite color, which I love that. Again, the bottom is a little too revealing.
I got it in this like royal blue color. I don't really have anything like this, but this, like, I think this is so cute. The only thing is when you put it on, like, you can't.
Bien, désolée. Donc du coup c'est un bandeau blanc qui est croisé dans le dos. Il faut savoir d'avance qu'au niveau des tailles j'ai tout pris en S. Genre je me suis pas pris la tête, moi j'ai tout pris en S. Je me suis dit bah si c'est trop petit tant pis, mais j'ai pas envie que ce soit trop grand. Donc voilà, j'ai tout pris en S. Au niveau de celui-là il est parfait. Genre le haut est canon, vous pouvez resserrer derrière au niveau du nœud que vous avez là. Et le bas genre est trop joli. Voilà, genre je l'aime beaucoup trop, donc évidemment ça monte très haut hein.
Love this one. Love, love, love it. It is so freaking cute. It's got the off the shoulder trend, which I love. So cute. I love this crisscross detail. You can wrap it starting from the front. You can wrap it starting from the back. Super cute. I think it's such a flattering style. I do this a lot with my hands. The bottoms just fit perfect, like regular bikini bottoms. So
this one's cute. It's really comfy. I just personally prefer swimsuits with a little bit more support. I don't trust it. But I think the idea of it being reversible is really cute. Bottoms are like a moderate coverage. Not bad.
Top and bottom. And the fabric is so good. H&M be like fucking like $30 for two pieces. And right now this was $8. It's so good. I can't wait to try the rest.
I do. I like it. I think it's different. I think it's cool.
Yeah, it's a lot different. It's like, I've never worn a bikini. This is like the best $16 bikini I think I've ever had. The fit is like perfect. If you do have bigger boobs, I would say use that as a reason to size up, but this fits exactly like I feel like a small should fit. The material is great. It sits right where it should, right at the top of your hips. This is just amazing. I can't believe this was only six.
It's like literally a thong. But the top's cute. Top could go with anything. So, you know, it's
huge.
The high waist I can appreciate, but it's like, no, it's like a diaper thong. Like, what is going on with that? The top is a little bit big, but that's not the problem. The problem is with this cup right here.
It like, it's really, they are very cheeky. I actually feel like a lot of these swimsuits from Zaffle really show a lot of the booty. I don't know if it's just the ones I was picking. I did see that it said like thong style or cheeky. I would say it fits like a true small, really well made. It has like kind of like,
it's really good. And the bottoms are quite a bit cheekier than the other ones and they do fit really nicely. But
they're different. But it just goes straight back into being skewed. And if that means I'm gonna have a nip slip at the issue I had with that bikini, otherwise, honestly, I feel like it'd be cute. I mean, there are some weird foldings, like at the sides where the underwire meets the actual fabric.
Just not much to this one. The style is actually really cute. I'm a big fan of these like high cut, high waist bottoms. And then I like the tie front. I can just tell you right now, it's gonna go sheer as soon as it gets wet. It's cute, but I'm probably gonna have to send it back just because the quality.
It's really hot, it's really good. I'm just not showing you right now, but this piece was $5. It was $4.60 for the top and the bottom. And it's 100% worth it because it's a little complicated to put on because it's kind of too small and like it's a G-string and stuff, but I really love it. And I can't wait to be a hot bitch with this.
This is the last bikini. This is the one I was thinking of wearing on stage. I'll have my heels on and that's what it looks like from behind. So
I'm not even gonna show you guys the bottom because you can see everything down there. So I mean, it's nice that they do thing in all the wrong places. I don't know. This tie is weird. It like gets cinched in weird spots. It's like loose again at the straps.
Et devant, voilà, faut aimer. Et ensuite, derrière, il est genre trop beau. En fait, ça fait un effet un peu. Je sais pas, ça fait un effet un peu léopard, on va dire noir et blanc. C'est pas un motif léopard, en fait c'est juste des petits points. Pareil en S, de toute façon je vais pas me répéter à chaque fois, mais j'ai tout pris en S dans la petite taille. Et donc voilà, il est très très beau, pareil ça sert un bandeau. Donc par contre celui-là d'ailleurs vous pouvez pas resserrer. Donc...
I'm gonna switch it up a little bit, and yeah.
Oh my god. So this is bikini number one. This is a medium and my nipples are about to fall out. This is so small. Oh my god. I mean, it's cute. I love the color, but this is so tiny. How? This is going so well already.
And this part is just a little too big. Like, not big like the bathing suit's big, but just wide and it's a little unflattering. It's not as cheeky as the other one, but I think it kind of makes it dig into my butt a little bit.
At the front, how they kind of go into that V. And then, yeah, they're just super cheeky as well. Yeah, I'm like obsessed with these. I cannot even.
Body, but it's super cute. It's just a bandeau and then the bottoms.
Well, black and white. I love the way it fits me. It hugs me in all the right places. It's good quality and like, yeah, they did really, really well. Cash Dog. They did really, really well on this. I'm very, very, very impressed. I think it's like kind of a knockoff of some higher end bikini brands.
So it has like a little thing that goes right here. It looks really cute on it. I know that this,
but yeah, it's basically the same thing. Green, nice army green, adjustable straps. It's got a kind of secure clip there back, I guess. It's not something extremely secure, but I know it's not everyone's cup of tea, so just be a bit careful if you're gonna go for something like this. I've had bikinis in the past which are cheeky, but
dude, I don't even know if I have these bottoms on right. They legit feel like underwear though. They're like a thong in the back. It's not a good situation. I'm sure to your shock and amazement, this one does not get.
What's good? What it is? What's up? Got y'all nigga in the cut.
God damn.
When I say I look good.
The back is really, really cute. The way it crisscrosses. And it's really nice because you personally tie the strings. So the tighter you tie them, the tighter it gets up here. So that's really nice.
C'est un petit peu grand, mais j'aime tellement ce maillot. En fait, même la forme du haut et la forme du bas, que bah, je me suis posée, j'ai juste repris le bas. Donc voilà, moi c'est parce qu'aussi je suis assez fine au niveau de la taille. Et par conséquent, parfois ça peut être un peu emmerdant.
Such a beautiful color blue, and I just really, really like it.
It's so pretty, and you can have the padding in or the padding out, whatever works best for you. I don't know how this is gonna fit because, you know, I don't want it.
Maybe $11, they had a really good sale going on. I got the medium because my breast, like, it cuts your breast in half. It's a very unique shape of the, like, triangle. So, like, kind of cuts it in half, and I just didn't want, like, my nipples popping out.
Okay, bikini number two. As you can see, it's in the same style. I love the color. My nipples are falling out. I definitely am not gonna be able to like wear this in public because I don't want people to see my nipples. And this is a medium as well. Let's try another style and see if that style maybe works.
How loose it'll be when it's wet in the water, and you'll pretty much be showing your goods to the whole world. The back is cute, it's pretty cheeky, so obviously if you're not comfortable with that, steer clear of this suit. It's weird. So as cute as it is, I'm gonna have to give it a thumbs down because it's not gonna work if I'm wearing it and actually playing a swim.
That the top is a little bit too tight for my comfort zone. For the beach, I just feel like
More stiffer part here to hold it into place. I don't know what to call it, but yeah, it just helps hold it into place and makes it fit really comfortably. The bottoms again are very
cheap. Like a tiny bit up on your hip, and I love these. Like these fit so good. I got these
size. This one actually fits me fine. This one is a little bit cheekier than I like, but it's not too cheeky. So it is a little cheekier than the other ones, but it's not like terrible. Definitely not like a thong. I don't feel like I'm gonna be super uncomfortable.
I really like the bandeau top. I don't know why I like these bandeau tops on my shoulders. Honestly, don't look that great on me, but I do like it for some reason.
As long as you just adjust it and everything, it'll hold the girls in place, so you won't be flopping out anywhere. I really like this rod as well. It's nice and rich. The bottoms, kind of cheeky. They're like non-existent. When I put these on, my bum just sucks it up. It looks like I'm not wearing any bikini at all, but if that's the style you're going for.
Is that the pink kind of like shows on the top, but you can see the pink through the lining, and I don't like that. Well, and they're also not as cheeky as the other ones, which I don't mind them. Okay, I hope you enjoyed that. My body, like it looks, it works just fine. And I like the color, so, and my boobs look kind of weird, but it's manageable. Another problem that I have is that the sewing itself is not. This is the top, and this is how it looks on. And I just, my body, like, so tight, it's suffocating me. I can't even move my arms up.
Poitrine, il est archi canon. Derrière, il se ferme avec un nœud ici, donc c'est bien parce que vous pouvez le resserrer comme vous voulez. Et ensuite, du coup, bah voilà, ça c'est le.
Is loose where it should be and tight where it should be. The back looks like that. But as you can see, the bottoms, they're a little weird. And then these straps, which I, but these straps are way too loose. And then it just like looks weird back here. Like, I don't know where these would go. They'd have to be all the way up here. Not a fan of the bottoms at all. I mean, that just looks crazy. The top.
Really, really nice structure to it. Super flattering. Super comfy, and I love the scalloped edges. And then the bottoms aren't bad, but I mean, they look cute at the top.
The quality is a little bit weird, but like, if it's a bathing suit, like, you're gonna be in the water, you're gonna take pictures with it, like, it's not that serious.
Like, the chest area is holding on by a thread. Literally. I don't know how secure that feels. But I absolutely love the color. And then the bottoms are kind of like moderate coverage. The season, or you're going on a trip, highly recommend.
As you'll see,
and there we go.
Back is out. Everyone can see it now. No going back.
Got it.
striped bikini. I think it's super cute, super simple. I love that you tie it in the front, so you can tie it at any tightness that you want. You can make it tighter or loose.
A pretty cheeky cut. So, just so you can see the complete cut. What I also love about the swimsuit is that bikinis. I have
super flattering again. I love the crochet. It's actually the first monokini that I've owned. And usually, like they say, monokinis with the cutouts are for girls that aren't very curvy. But like, I think this looks really good. It makes my boobies look good. Once again, looks good with this now.
I love the bottoms. Again, the matching material is really, really snug and fits really good. And then the back as well, I love how it's like a shaped Brazilian, so it's not too much, you know, it's not a thong, but you've still got that support, but it's still sexy. Yeah. Yeah. No, I don't see. I know is not in her. She's a
super cute. I love the color. It definitely makes me look more tan right now. I kind of like to wear my bikini bottoms a little bit high-waisted above my hips. And the back is kind of a cheeky cut. And it also has a bow in the middle, so you can adjust that to hang as low as you want to. I would probably wear my bikini bottoms a little
high. Like, these feel amazing. Like, so good. I didn't even get any money from this one. Like, if you guys buy this,
this bad boy on Etsy. Oh, tan. You need to get a tan so bad. So I'm not sure if that just recorded, but yeah, this is the new bathing suit I got from Etsy. I'll link it below. The seller was super quick. Super cute, cheeky bikini.
So I really got on these easily. I think they accentuate my shape really well, and it is all over lace, so.
And the cup is perfectly, the cup fits perfectly. You can actually,
but it has a cute little cutout in the middle, and then I love the back of it, how it comes down. Okay, then I have this one piece in the same color as the last one.
I'm hanging
pink, and it is thong back. The bottoms are thong. I love the straps on this back too. I think that's like really cute how they go down like that, and there's like two like that. The top actually has removable padding, which is,
I think it's really lovely. High neck, all over lace, lounge style bra. The halter. Yeah, they do go a little overboard with their tags. They're like a mile long. But I love the
extra bit more. I don't know why, I think it's just the yellowy sort of tone in it. So yeah, the fabric on the outside is the same as the fabric on the inside.
Low-waisted like that, if you like that kind of style. The backs are pretty skimpy. If you like me and you like a bit of cheeky Brazilian cut bikini bottoms, this is perfect for you. So this is great for minimizing tan lines. The sides are pretty thin, so if you don't like big weird tan lines, this is the bikini for you.
Always do it on my own, so I gotta get through it. And the only thing I know is to love what I'm up. Never slow till I finally prove it. Never listen to the no's, I just wanna keep moving. Keep my head up when I act. Head up, that's a fact. Never looking back, I'ma keep myself on track. Keep my head up, staying strong. Always moving on. Feel I don't belong, tell my thoughts to move along.
Amazing, like I have no complaints over this one. The bottoms are like these Brazilian kind of cheeky high rise, holds up really well, and I'll just say like the quality of the fabric is so good. And yeah, I really just really like this one. It's really cute.
Fishnet black two-piece with the sequiny rose picture that covers your nipple, which is really cool, and it also has this that wraps around your stomach.
Vagina. So just keep that in mind. It wasn't a problem when I tried them on, and I would still wear these. They are a little bit tight, like I said. I wish I could get some of these bathing suit bottoms in a size medium, because the tops all fit pretty well.
$7.99. Super cheap and super cute.
Really cute and super on trend with the rose detail, and the mesh is really really sexy. However, this one was really really tight on me, so I definitely would suggest that if you have a larger bust that you size up in this one.
I'm thinking that it was high-waisted, so it actually is quite cheeky on the bum. So nice, especially if you're on holidays, you've had an ice cream, you've eaten.
This thing I have is another bikini. This is a halter bikini set in a size large. Like I said, sizing runs a little bit small, so make sure you get one size bigger on everything you get. But unless you like your stuff to be small, but this is a large and it's gonna
also a size medium, which fit me much better. It's really thick fabric, as you'd expect. Everything's double lined. The ties stay tied, and you can tell they're not gonna be coming undone. even though
so it's just like an embroidered rose thing, and the back is like
it's cute, but it's not really my thing. But I really, really like the bottoms. Well, not really, really, but like I like.
Clearly, I'm not a size 6 here. Black alternate top from me, cute but only.
It's a red. Here is another really cute one. It's like
cinch in right where you want them to, and then as well as the top, again, this really pretty nude color, that same
lips, and you can make your own decisions, but yeah, and the bottoms of these are so nice. But yeah, again, with the thong bottom, these are just the comfiest things in the world, and you can like even branding going along the bottom, because it kind of just brings it back to chill, like chill, sexy, sexy, chill, sexy, comfy.
Thong back again like that, and then a strapless bandeau top. Oh, by the way, I'm gonna put all the links to all of this in.
This is what I chose this time. It's like a navy blue lace demi bra, and it's full coverage, so the lace is over another solid fabric. And here's the back. I really like that it's
comfortable and sexy. It comes with different briefs. I again gone with a thong.
I feel like you just need a staple black set in your wardrobe, colors like this, because it really brings out a tan, and I love taking photos in them in the house. Everyone's probably sitting there like,
what I wanted to show you is this black top. It is a tie at the top, which I love. I can make it higher or lower, more cleavage, you know what I'm talking about.
At the front, like, I think it's a really cute detail to have, which is why I loved this swimsuit. And it's, yeah, it's quite cheeky. Again, you could probably make it a bit less cheeky if you wanted to, but I just prefer it like super, super cheeky.
Even if they're a little bit big, a little bit small, you can adjust them to your size. I absolutely love that. So if you're going for this, the extra small would probably be
you can choose between whether or not you want the brief set or if you want the have a little stretch to the band. Super cute.
Unfortunate, because they were very comfortable panties, but I really love this set, and I think the color is just gorgeous. It's just so hard to
next is this like
but I really love the color. It's something that I would mix in my paint to get just the right green. I would create this.
These bikinis, they're pretty thin, which means they're really comfortable. Definitely a lot of a skimpy cut compared to the previous swimwear I've had on. It's kind of more like the Gabby Tan Babe cut. So it's definitely...
is a suit from Beauty and the Beach. It's just a crochet monokini. Has like the bikini tie strap in the back. This one's really cute.
So next,
I feel like they are the perfect cheeky cut. I love how high-waisted they were. It has this deep V front. The deep V in the back is really cute too. Usually I have to size up to mediums for most swimsuits with just the straps and kind of like pull it up a little bit higher. Maybe it would have done more.
Seamless stitch as well. And moving on to the bandeau strapless top. And yeah, it's double layered as well. Same composition. This is...
it's like a reddish, pinkish coral. I don't know exactly what color it is. This is a large as well. This was $13.39. Super cheap, super cute. Like, ended in the sun mid-December. Listening to the songs that I know you love.
Too much. These are so nice because they're high-waisted. Yeah, I think the top is really flattering. It definitely does suit a big bust, but I think it would suit a smaller bust as well. I would be the first person. My head that November, you know I never been the type to get up and surrender. That's how I feel. I don't ask, you don't sell, find a way. And I had so many dreams. Then you hit your teens, life ain't really what it seems. Try to find out what it means. Always do it on my own, so I gotta get through it. And the only thing I know is to love what I'm doing. Never give up, never slow, till I finally prove it. Never lose. Pretty much underwear. But, like, it's cute, so. And I.
Good. I got this in a medium and it has this little strap that goes around like your waist, like, well, not your waist, it goes around like I can't want to learn.
Take out the pads on this one as well, and I believe they have different colors. I think they have pink in this and maybe one other color, I believe. And I got a large in this as well. In this one, you guys, I do think if you are a medium, you should get a medium. Medicine, yeah. Everything I do, I'm just being genuine. Yeah, I'm sick of being screwed, feel my own adrenaline. Yeah, I do just what I do, and I hope you let me in, let me in, yeah. Surrender, that's how I feel. I don't ask, you don't sell, find a way to. It's a mesh see-through detail on the top, and then it also has these really pretty seams. It's pretty much a full-on thong. So if you guys do not like.
This is it in the back. And then this is it at the front. Obviously, when you do get one with a clasp, be mindful that it might not fit, but this does.
It has an extra strap that goes down around your back, and then it just has a non-adjusting clasp for the back. I love it, but I just didn't click to me that the roses were sequenced, and that this behind it is like see-through mesh. The bottom, again, is quite daring because it is.
And get it wet. This is so cool. This is one of my favorites. I love it. I love the detailing and I love how it kind of wraps around like your body, as you can see in the clip. It's just,
guys, I love this bikini and I love the top. Girls with no boobs can look like they maybe have a little boobs because it pulls a little cleavage, okay?
This was so darn cute. So it is seriously such good quality. Like, this is not gonna rip on you at all. Like, this is really nice.
It's my voice talking cheap on the telephone. It's where I've been. It's the proof. Show you all the path, if you want it bad. I'm gonna show you where it's at, yeah, how you can get it back. Yeah, cause I ain't never done, I'll be number one. Working hella hard until I get just what I.
Or you're going on a trip, highly recommend.